Now, what desperation has led you to old Drusilla's door? You know, a spell of this magnitude, it's going to cost you a pretty penny. Well, well, look what the cat dragged in. All the way through the dark and dreary forest, just to see little old me. I'm flattered, really. Come in. Don't be shy, my darling. I don't bite. Now, what desperation has led you to old Drusilla's door? Let me guess. A love potion. A revenge curse. Well, perhaps something a little more interesting then. Ah, the spell of true desire. You know, people, they come to me all the time thinking they would know what would make them truly happy. Oh, Drusilla, I want to be famous. Oh, Drusilla, I want to be adored by women. Oh, Drusilla, I want a prize-winning goat. Oh, Drusilla, I want world domination, they say to me. But it never makes them truly happy. I digress, though. You know, a spell of this magnitude, it's going to cost you a pretty penny. Yes, payment. You didn't think that I did this for free, did you? In this economy? Oh no, Drusilla has mortgage payments, darling. Oh, you don't have any coin. Well, perhaps there's some other kind of arrangement we can come to. This is a fine head of hair you have. Hair like this would fetch a high price at the black magic market. It would only require let's see. Well, all of it. Yes, completely bald, I'm afraid. You take your time, you think about it. Oh, that was quick. We're in agreement then. Good. Let's begin. Yes, this is very fine hair indeed. What is your secret? goose oil, you don't say. I would have never guessed. First, we need to brush out all of these tangles. This brush has been passed down through my family, through generations. Yes, it's very enchanted. Next, I'm going to use this brush. I stole it from Goody, the Good Witch. Her name is right here, as you can see. Don't worry, she had it coming. Goody, always up on her high horse of moral superiority. I can't stand her. Thank you. I'm going to wet your hair now with this magic spritz. The main ingredient is unicorn tears. It's ethically sourced. Don't worry. You see, we tickle the unicorns until they laugh so hard that they cry. And then we tickle their tears. Unicorns love to be tickled. Very rare. Thank you. It really is quite a lovely shade. Like ravens or a moonless night. Now it is time for the razor. I picked this up at a goblin trader. Yes, I traded him one of my best familiars for it. There we are. You look quite distinguished. No, it suits you. It really does. Now for your spell of true desire. Where did I put that? There we are. That should do it. So tell me, my dear, what is your true desire? A lifetime supply of cheese? Really? Well, I guess if that's what's truly going to make you happy, who am I to judge? Now, off into the night with you, and remember, if you should ever need another favor, old Drucilla has your back. Bye-bye.